The family of the late Asanasio Baguma of Ngarama sub-county in Isinjo district was among the people that aided Museveni and his For NASA movement to capture Mbarara. Brigadier General Emmanuel Rashande, Chief of Military Civil Corporation, and his team have visited the family. At exactly midday, Brigadier General Rashande's car convoy was already on the way to Baguma's home in Ngarama sub-county in Isinjo district and was welcomed by Catherine Baguma, the widow. Catherine Baguma narrated how her husband, who was a member of the Uganda Patriotic Movement known as UPM, would collect food items from the village and take them to Museveni and his soldiers in the bush. About Museveni and his war, my husband was a UPM member where he got to know President Museveni and they loved each other so much. Even at the time when the president went to the bush, my husband knew about it. At a certain point, my husband sold two cows that he wanted to join the bush I had just delivered. I even cried, telling him that he cannot leave me, but he disappeared after deceiving me that he had gone to his mother in Kashagama, in Dientonde. After some weeks, he came back and started collecting beans, millet flour, and he would roast meat and disappear at night with other colleagues, and they would come back after some days. And not knowing their whereabouts was a challenge to me. She explained that after the death of her husband at the age of 41 in July 1986, she suffered. However, she commended the president for supporting her. I am grateful to President Museveni. After the death of my husband, he paid school fees for my children, built a house for us. After capturing power in 1986, Museveni gave my father a scooter to always move around villages, telling people how he is a good leader. Some people invited my father for a drink up at a joint. They pleaded with him to take the alcohol, and after taking it, he started complaining of stomach ache and died 2 days later. Brigadier General Emmanuel Rashande, Chief of Military Civil Corporation, confirmed that Baguma's home was a center for recruitment, training, and collecting information that helped them to easily connect with Tanzania.
It was very crucial for the connection of Tanzania. When they were going and mobilizing for 1972, they also came from here. It was free movement, came from this side, went to see whether they can attack, assault Makenke barracks, but they failed, they never attacked, but they were arrested, some of them, and some of them were executed like Karahanga.
Later, they went and visited the home of the late Lieutenant Colonel Frank Guma in Ngarama village, who also played a pivotal role in the struggle, but later died in 1995. This year's Tarehe Sita is celebrated under the theme of recognizing the sacrifices of the Founders People's Revolution for socio-economic transformation. This event is set for February 6th and will take place at Kacheka Stadium in Mbarara City. A number of activities are being carried out in preparation for the Tarehe Sita celebrations. Story by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.